I'm glad to see you care as much about getting these missions accomplished as you do about the dinosaurs. I mean, they do go hand in hand. read up on this next objective. It should be one you can handle. I'm uploading information on a new incubation plan I'd like you to focus on. Once they're ready for release, introduce them into the park.
Thank you. flying animals concern me the most from a security standpoint. We can round up escaped land animals, but when they take to the sky, all bets are off. This is the Cearadactylus, and we need to make sure it stays confined to the aviary. The only known species of this animal before today was named after the Latin name for frightful. That should tell you something.
Asset requiring collection. Picking up asset. Commencing asset transit. Delivery has been completed.
Do you see any resemblance between the Nasutoceratops and modern-day cattle? Look closely at the horns and their relation to the eyes. It's clear to me that as we bring these animals back to life, the connections between the past and the present sharpen, and along with it, our understanding. This is what my science is all about.
Sometimes I wonder if the younger me would believe what the current me is doing. While pride can be ugly, it can also motivate us to greatness. And that is where we are headed. Or perhaps we have already arrived.
Asset transported. Collecting asset. En route to collect the asset. Asset in transit. Asset has been transported. asset has been delivered. Confirming asset delivery.
I'll get right to it. There's a new objective you need to review. Details forthcoming. This is something that our team could really use, so I want you to figure it out.